Hi guys, the DaVinci guy here. In this video, we will learn to change the color of anything over time. So this is a clip of some colorful steps in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Let's head over to the color page. So let me create a new node by hitting Alt S. And if I change the hue over here, you'll see that everything changes. However, we just want to affect the target area, which is the steps. We don't want no pink trees. This is not Japan, there's no sakura season in Malaysia. So let's create a window around it. So let's click on this and select this thing. And we'll create a window around it. So let me just go to the first frame. And alright. So as you can see, the steps actually moves over time. So we have to track it. So I'll click on this tracker icon and I'll click on this double headed arrow thingy. So let's track. Honestly, I'm very impressed that the tracking is actually pretty decent. I thought I have to keyframe it manually. So good job, DaVinci. Okay, now you can see that there's number 1 and number 2 here, and there's character 1 and character 2 here. Oh, anyway, you have to click on this keyframe thing to open this. So this character 1 corresponds to this 1, and this character 2 corresponds to this 2. So to add a dynamic keyframe, we have to right click on character 2, because that's the one that we are adjusting, and add a dynamic keyframe. And let me just set the hue to 50. At this point, the hue will be 50. And at this point, we just repeat the same steps, right click, add dynamic keyframe, and we'll increase the hue to 100. Anyway, let me just go back to our window and add some softness. Let me add like 25, or else there will be a harsh line around the change in color. So okay, let me go to this point, right click, add dynamic keyframe, and set the hue back to 50. And here, right click, add dynamic keyframe, and set the hue to 0. So now the hue will change over time. Control F to play it in full screen. So now the stairs are changing color. So this is amazing. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time.